got a green light to burn the rubber. I like his axle. Glow in the dark. Ouch. Orange and green. Ryan Smith from Johnstown. Got a good time going, but can he beat 2801? I believe he's got a little transmission problem, but he's still moving. Oh, there he got fire. There he got fire just in time for the big run. Can he make it? There he goes. Smitty built mat number 89. Whoa. Oh, nice run. That's